Hello everybody, you're right, it's Rob here. This is one mainly for the Bournemouth Freerunners. It's quite late on in the evening, but I thought, you know, rather than stay at home on the computer bitching about whether Matt's quit parkour or not, I would come out and do some training. So I'm in Boscombe Beach at the minute. I think it's Westcliff is the area. I don't know why I'm looking around, it's not going to tell me. And I found this beautiful spot. It's basically a little miniature pier thing with loads of little stumps. There's some young hooligans on there you might have seen at the minute. So we're going to wait until they're gone and then I'm going to show you some stuff that you can do here. We're about, there's Boscombe Pier over there. We're about halfway between Boscombe Pier and Bournemouth Pier is over there. So it's about halfway between there. So if you're a bit bored of the rockery, which I expect you are because that's the only place anyone ever trains, then give this place a try. Pillar on my reflector. What are you doing, mate? Come on, you're not going to do very well on there. Go back to your natural habitat. Come on, get off. There you go. Look, you'll be happier on that leaf than on my bike. There you go. Have a good life. I'll see you in a bit. Shit.